video is to take you guys with me on the process.
Guys, it's the day!
Tope Apostolo of Doom Time!
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel with your girl Tope. And today is Friday, 5 days before the big day for me. So, guys, I will be graduating from my master's program. If you all don't know, for those who don't know, I've been in my master's program for almost 2 years now, and I am rounding it off, and I'll be graduating next week. Oh my god! So, anyways, guys, this video is to take you guys with me on the process of how I'm getting ready and getting prepared for graduation. If you're not a subscriber, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like this video, comment, congratulate your girl. So guys, for today, I have just a few things planned. I'm going to the spa. I did schedule an appointment, but hopefully they have like an opening for me. So I'll be going to the spa later today, and then I have an appointment to get my lashes done. So after that first lashes that I did, guys, I must do it again because I liked how I looked with it. You know, I'm naturally beautiful, don't get me wrong, but you know how lashes, now you kind of like boost it a little bit, you know. Anyways, I'm getting my lashes done by 6 p.m. and so for now I think I'm just gonna get like just my pedicure and manicure done. I'm still trying to decide on what to fix or what color to get, but I guess I'll figure it out. I hope that's romantic all my life, surrounded by couples all the time. I guess I should take it as a sign. I'm feeling lonely. Oh, I wish I put a lover that could hold me. Now I'm crying in my room. So scared the colors, but still I want it more, more, more. I gave a second chance to Cupid, but now I'm with you, feel this too. Hey guys, so I just finished getting my nails done and I'm on to the next one. I'm loving it. Usually I don't do this long, but I said to try something new. It's going to be a struggle for me to cook in the next few days, but we got this. We got this. We got this. On to the next one. They are Vietnamese, but she really did a good job. So guys, I just found this page online and I decided to give it a try, and here I am loving it, like
God, the show is about to go down. They're about to take. I'm about to take over.
Graduation day.
Yo guys, it's the day! The day we've all been waiting for. Don't mind my room, it's a mess, a big time mess. But you know, your girl is graduating. We are graduating.
Lord, we just thank you for this day, Lord Jesus. Thank you for allowing us to see this very moment, Lord Jesus.
Amen.
We thank you for all the strength that you have given us, Lord Jesus, in order for this moment to prosper. Because we know that no weapon formed against us shall prosper.
Amen.
We thank you for our health. Thank you for our strength. And most of all, we thank you for being our Father and leading us through this passage, Lord Jesus. We just ask on today that you just heal us, Lord Jesus. Forgive us for our sins and allow us to proceed and do your will, Lord Jesus. Because this degree is for you, Lord Jesus. This is for our families. And most of all, this is for ourselves, Lord Jesus. We thank you for our professors. Thank you for our families. And thank you for everyone who have endured in for a night, Lord Jesus. And we ask that you just allow us to just go on the green passes of our future, Lord Jesus. Give us the strength, Lord Jesus, to be the most wonderful social workers in this world, Lord Jesus. And we just ask that you continue to give us the strength. And we thank you. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.